Fox 31 is your local election headquarters, and tomorrow's election will not be decided by just Democrats and Republicans.
Right. It's the unaffiliated voters who typically run the show here in Colorado. DJ Summers here with new analysis. DJ.
Katie, unaffiliated voters control the outcome in Colorado, but it's hard to know which way they're voting this year. So let me back up. About 1.3 million voters cast their ballot as of today. That's about one-third of active voters. Kind of low engagement compared to the last two elections. Unaffiliated voters have voted most. That's because nearly half of Colorado is unaffiliated now. Look, here's the share of voters in each party since 2008. The share of unaffiliated voters has grown every single year, while the share of Republicans and Democrats shrank. Unaffiliated voters usually swing blue. In the last 4 years, two-thirds of the ones who listed a party preference said they preferred Democrats. But this year, less than 1% of unaffiliated voters listed any preference at all. So this is going to be a big factor in a few of tomorrow's races. You can read more about that at KDVR.com. DJ Summers, Fox 31. Super.